Let's talk about how to install QuickCam on your Facebook page. Select the page, click on Edit button. Click on QuickCam from left menu. Click on Activate this app button to configure Twitter tab for Facebook page. Enter your Twitter screen name here. Click on Like It button. Here you can select the already uploaded images for non-fans to like your page. In viral widgets, you can configure mailing list option, leave comments, invite your friends, or share button. Here you can customize your page by using CSS, submit the changes. Now click on View button to see the page. You can see the Tweet tab is installed. Click on User View button. There is your Facebook page with Twitter tab by Social Apps HQ. Thank you.